I guess it's kind of weird. Like, it's gone by so fast that I haven't really kind of grasped it yet. I'm really excited though. Hopefully I can end out on a good note, because you know, I've worked so hard that I'd be a little disappointed if I didn't. So, kind of excited. Well, we're going to Athens. We've been there, I think my sophomore year we've been there. That was pretty fun. I think my favorite so far has been LSU, because I've never been in anywhere by where LSU was, so that was pretty fun. Gainesville was cool. Ohio State, that's pretty close to home, so that was pretty nice also. Well, it's kind of like a daily thing. I mean, you don't really lose your racing edge, because you're always racing in practice and all that, but I suppose just getting the adrenaline rush is going to be, I have to relearn how to do that, so that's kind of, I guess that'll be kind of new, well, newer, but yeah. Oh yeah, it's a huge stress reliever, because a lot of us, during practice, we like get in arguments a lot, but once we get in competition, it's just, you kind of lose all your stress, and it's really good. It really brings us closer together, so.